Vitamin D deficiency is incredibly common. I've seen it in a lot of patients, and it can be a big problem. Vitamin D deficiency is associated with multiple medical problems. So, especially during the winter, it's important to supplement. Another good idea during the summer is to make sure that you put on your sunscreen 10 to 15 minutes after you're in the sun. So, those are a couple of things that you can do to help increase your vitamin D levels.